You block it. Hello, I'm Frank Soto.
Hector El Barbarie.
And we want to welcome you to this Kinetic Dragon Tutorials. Kenpa for the street.
And Kinetica for your life.
Good. We are back here on Opinionated Wednesday.
Oh, yeah.
Good. And today, I'm going to continue talking about the Kenpo techniques or the curriculum, mostly the techniques, the self-defense techniques, okay? Teaching self-defense through the technique format, okay? First of all, I want to say techniques, like I already said before, don't work for the street. What I mean by that is techniques work for the dojo, work for training. They are case studies of motion, okay? And if you see them like that, they are excellent tools, okay? But don't make a dogma out of the technique. And don't try to be right all the time. That's not healthy, okay? Because it's just gonna generate a lot of, you're gonna feel sick, you're gonna feel bad. Because you're not gonna be right all the time. First of all, because we are assuming. I don't care, like I said yesterday, if you do any of the bad, the batter systems or whatever, the meanest mofo in the block or whatever. If you are training here, you are theorizing and you are assuming a lot of things and you are controlling your environment, no matter what you say, unless you put your ass on the line and you go and fight somebody in the street and survive a street aggression, you are assuming and theorizing. I don't care who you are. I don't care how tough you are. I don't care how mean you are. I don't care if you were a bouncer of your life or a police officer or a military man. When you're in the dojo, you're still theorizing. When you're in the street, that's the real deal, okay? And some of you went to war and you have even a worse scenario. And I have my respect for all of you guys, I have no problems, but I wouldn't like to go to war. I like this freedom and this reality, okay? And I like to keep it that way. So I'm not gonna put myself in that, okay? And I'm not gonna think that a technique, the God, Five Swords, is gonna save me in the street. No! It's you. You are the one that works. You're the one who has to be responsible. You're the one who has to solve the problem. And Kenpo, yes, we love Kenpo and we promote Kenpo. And the techniques are gonna give you and facilitate you the tools for you to defend yourself, okay? So if he throws a strike, I might do a technique like Five Swords, right? Boom. Okay, so I learned to go up the circle, okay? To cancel the width, okay? To generate sequential opportunity to apply that circular motion forward and reverse, okay? To move up the circle, to generate a good angle of delivery, a good angle of execution, a good angle of incidence, and all those other things. Marriage of gravity, backup mass, body momentum, blah, 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 that's good, okay? Now, when it's time to put it on the street, if he hits me anyway, okay? What I'm trying to do in my training is I'm trying to get as close as I can to reality without going to the real thing. Okay, you don't have to go and fight everybody. Please don't. We learn to fight for us not to fight. We're not going to war. We're going to go live our lives peacefully, loving, caring, okay, happy. That's what it's about. Know yourself, accept yourself. Don't try to be right all the time, okay? Try to learn from everybody. Try to expand your knowledge. And yes, we do assume. All of you do. If you're teaching in a dojo, you are assuming a lot of things and you're controlling a lot of things that wouldn't be controlled in the street. That's why you need to train hard, you need to work with your basics, you need to work with that foundation. If he throws a punch at you, whatever, okay, you block him. I said you hit hard as hard as you can, so I'm gonna hit him now. Okay, so he can come. Okay, and I'm helping him, sure. He throws a left punch, okay, he's gonna help me. Okay? And he is working with me. And then probably he's gonna put some more chaos so I can solve it and so forth and put some stress into the training so I make it closer and closer to the street. But it's never the real deal until you go out there and you get somebody gives you an aggression and you get into a trouble, into a conflict. And that's when the real thing will happen. And I hope you don't get there. This is not what we want for you. We want you to be happy, to feel confident, and to enjoy your training. I am Frank Soto.
Hector El Barbarie.
These are the Kinetic Dragon Tutorials. Kempa for the street.
And Kinetica for your life.
Remember to subscribe. Subscribe to this channel. Give us your thumbs up if you like it. Okay? And send us your opinion and your questions, whatever they are. Down here, you can put your opinions here on YouTube, or you can comment on Facebook, on Twitter or Instagram. We are here to serve you.